Okay.
Studious success.
You may pass, Mr. Potter. Hello.
Chops and gravy.
Yummy. I'm so...
There's Ernie. We haven't told him about the DA meeting yet.
Hey, Ernie. We found somewhere for the DA to practice.
Sorry, I can't come just now. I'm trying to get Snape's homework done. Have you completed yours yet?
Which one?
We have to procure the ingredients for tomorrow's lesson.
Oh, honestly, Harry, haven't you found them yet?
And when am I supposed to do that? I've got all my other homework, Umbridge's attentions, and I'm teaching you defense against the dark arts.
No need to be so irritable. Listen, you find 5 moly plants in the mandrake root, and I'll find the other potion ingredients for you.
Where am I supposed to find those things?
Well, Professor Sprout has mandrakes in the herbology greenhouse, and moly plants grow in the castle grounds, so we just have to look for those.
Does she know everything? You're going to get those moly things, Harry.
That's one moly plant, Harry. Now we need 4 more.
So that's a moly plant. I wonder what it was I put in my potion last lesson.
Oh, Ron. No wonder your potion turned orange.
Better than Goyle's. He's burned a hole in this cauldron. What's Loony Lovegood staring at?
Professor Sprout said there were moly plants around here. Great, now we only need 3 more plants.
You're going to get those moly things, Harry.
Brilliant, Harry. We only need 2 more.
I know Harry and I haven't taken out anything like you have. We can count to 5.
This would be a good place to look. That's 4 plants. We still need one more, though.
You're going to get those moly things, Harry.
That's all those moly plant things. But we've still got to get that mandrake root. Snape never gives us easy homework, does he?
We'll have to go to the herbology greenhouses.
Chops and gravy.
Dripping in gravy. Yum, yum, yum.
Dragon's egg.
May your courage pull.
We should find mandrake root in here.
Ginny during a Quidditch match.
We'll need earmuffs, Harry. There will be some in the greenhouse somewhere.
You'll need those things, mate. Remember what happened to Neville in the second year?
We can take these off now.
What?
I said...
What?
We can take these off now!
No need to shout.
Better get this lot back to Ernie, so he can get them ready for potions.
Studious success.
A healthy mind is an inquisitive mind. Balderdash and piff.
Chops and gravy.
Better out than in.
I'm so tough.
Been in the Daily Prophet today, Potter.
You're not funny.
Seen the Dark Mark recently, Potter.
Hey.
Thank you.
We got them. Five moly plants and some mandrake root.
Tremendous. If you leave them with me, I'll get them ready for the lesson.
Great. See you in the room of requirement for the DA meeting.